Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Priya's Techno World. In this video, I am going to tell about 10 new WhatsApp features and updates. So let's start. The first feature we are going to know about is Keep Chats Archived. When we archive a chat, it comes back with every new message. For this, go to top right side and select three dots menu and click on settings. Then click on chats, then click on keep chats archived. Now the archived chats will not be visible. The next feature we are going to know about is Convert Video to GIF. First, select the video and trim it to under 6 seconds. Then click on GIF button. Then you can add any text and click on send. The next feature we are going to know about is Mute Video. For this, select a video and on the top left side you can see a volume button. You have to click it to mute the video. The next feature we are going to know about is Call Layout Update. In this, we can see all the options are available in the bottom of the screen. The next feature is View Once feature. In this, we can send an image or video which can be viewed only once. For this, select an image and on the bottom right side, click on one and send it. The next feature is Photo Upload Quality. For this, click on three dots menu and go to settings and select storage and data. And click on Photo Upload Quality and select best quality. The next feature is Join Missed Group Call. There was a group voice call for me that I didn't receive. And to join that group call, click on call and tap the group call to join. And the next feature is Audio Playback Speed. For this, you have to play the audio and on the right side of audio, you can tap to increase the playback speed.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Priya Techno World. In this video, I am going to tell about...
And the next feature is Flash Call Verification. After this update, when we install WhatsApp, we receive a call and our number is verified automatically. Next feature is about using WhatsApp in another mobile. For this, open the browser and in the search box you have to type web.whatsapp.com. Then click on three dots menu and select desktop site. And select WhatsApp web. Now you have to scan this QR code from the mobile whose WhatsApp you want to use. For this, open WhatsApp and click on three dots menu and select linked device. Then select link a device. Now scan the QR code. That's it. Now you can use the same WhatsApp in two mobiles. Whether you like the WhatsApp features or not, let me know in the comment section. Please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos.